Why always me? It seems like every time we achieve greatness, someone tries to bring us down. First, they took down our brand Instagram account with 160K followers and 4 years of hard work gone in an instant. And now, they've paid to take down every TikTok account related to Trikko, including mine, with over 260K followers. But let me tell you something. When you're doing great, when you're breaking barriers, you become a target. It's a sign that you're making an impact, that your voice is being heard. And you know what? I refuse to let anything external defeat me. Trikko wouldn't be anything if I didn't bounce back stronger after the Instagram takedown. And believe me, this won't stop the Game Changers movement. Trikko is not about me or just a TikTok account. It's about you, the ones who support our vision and make it bigger every single day. They can delete my account, but they can never take away the passion, the dedication, and the unwavering spirit that fuels this movement. It's the ones who dare to be different, who challenge the status quo, and change the game that face the most hate. But that won't stop us. Trikko will be known as the movement that rises above adversity. Are you in?